Hello and welcome back. In the last video, you saw how I did a makeover of this little corner in my bedroom. Today, I'm going to be reworking on this area of my bedroom, which is the TV unit. As sleek as it is, as space saving that it is also full of a lot of clutter in my house. So as you can see on the lower shelves, we have probably put in anything and everything that we get to put our hands on in the bedroom. So I'm starting with emptying all these shelves. So I've gathered all of these stuffs on my bed. There's a lot of things over here: comb, tissue boxes, laptop bags, books, a little watch, eye cough syrup. I don't know, there's everything here. And if I take a look of the TV unit, on the lower bottom you can see that we have literally just thrust in cartons, random carton pieces, to make a base, because there is no base here. Going to start working with creating a good base for it. So I've taken a spare carton box and I'm going to cut this into almost equal size pieces to create a stack of cards, you could say. So these are my cut pieces. Now I'm going to only stack these on top of each other to attain the correct height of the base that is required. Now I'm taking a bunch of these, around 5 to 6 of these cards, and sliding this below the stand, and it's still loose. I need a couple of more cards like these. So yeah, I think I'll still need one more. And let's see if this works. Yeah, perfect. This is the perfect amount of height. I think this should go. Further, I'm going to tape these stacks with a tape so that it holds the entire box into a place. So I've created three of these. So my base is ready now. So I'm inserting one of these to check if it achieves the correct height. I think this works, so I'm going to start with the hot gum. So I'm using this gunshots hot gun so that it gives a proper base and I do not have any fear that it might just come out. So I'm easily sliding these inside. So I'm going to put two on the corners and one in the middle and slide them about 2 centimeters inside. And yeah, there it is. My base is ready, it's created, and look how neat it looks. You know, the entire base, the ugliness, the shabbiness is gone, and it's giving it such a nice and sleek look. So next I'm going to move on to give this a new look altogether, for which I have bought a few paints over here. I have a roller, two brushes, and a white paint, and a small green paint that I bought. I got all of these things for under 300 rupees. So I'm starting with painting this. I'm not professional. I do not know how to paint. This is the first time I'm kind of painting a furniture in my house, but I think this is going to be fun because I am probably very clear of the kind of look that I want, the kind of design that I want, and the final appearance that I am aiming at. Also, I would just like to share with you people that I'm suffering with a cervical pain, which is exactly located on my shoulder blades, you know, from the area where my upper arms connect to the shoulder and the upper back. That entire area has got a sore muscle problem. Also, there's a straightening in the neck area and a straightening in the lumbar area, which is the lower waist area. So I am right now in a lot of exercise and physiotherapy zone. However, I just tend to do these kind of light activities because these things really help me understand about my improvement. Because if you just sit around, laze around the entire day, it's not really going to help. And also, you won't even be able to examine the kind of improvement which is happening in your body or not. So, yeah, I'm kind of... Look how serious I am working like this. I'm not sure how is this going to turn out tomorrow. I guess I'm quite worried right now. But I guess I'm also worried about the condition of my hand, which is going to reflect back tomorrow. Because this is the exact problem that I face with the upper arm and the upper, the right hand side of my body. Now I'm here trying to identify the kind of things that I really need on my tea stand over here. And the things that really do not, you know, need to be lying around here. So first of all, this telephone set. I don't know why is it lying here, but I really do not need this. Few other things that I can remove from there is that projector, little projector over there. This book. These remotes and everything can be placed properly in one box. And all of these clutter mostly needs to be just put up in a box and put aside. There's literally nothing that I can arrange in this because they would anyways be littered, and there's nothing really I can do about throwing any of these things away because I do need that tissue box. I need these, you see these eye packs and everything. I really do need these things. That's a laptop charger which is just lying in the clutter. I absolutely need to put this up in the laptop bag and put that laptop bag aside in a place that I really need to create for, you know, placing laptops and little bags around here. So that's a candle stand that I made, and I think I'm going to go about with the kind of placement that I need there. Yeah, so mostly it's just little knickknacks over here and there, which was just lying inside these shelves. So I'm just gonna pick and choose things that I do not need and declutter all of these stuff. Hey, so I'm so excited to show you the work on my TV unit. I have completed two coats on this. I have used white and green. So it's 10 o'clock in the morning. I've already completed two coats, and I think I'm going to wait for another 8 hours for this to dry out completely and apply a third and final coat to this. And I'm really excited to see the final and finished look here. Probably I'll start again in the evening, like around 4 o'clock or something. And by the way, this area has completely swollen up. I have no idea how I'm going to do the third coat again, but at least, yeah, I know that this is not yet recovered and everything, but maybe I'm going to wait till evening, exercise and everything, and see if I can again go back and work on that third coat or not. But probably, yeah, I'll complete it today, and I'm going to upload a new video on Friday with how I'm going to put up this entire thing in my bedroom and how I'm going to arrange this. So yeah, stay tuned. Bye.